Do you want to know how somebody tried to convince me that there was a God? Okay, so a really good friend of mine, actually I got two stories about religion. So I'm like, yo, bro, give me a good reason why I should believe in God, right? So his best way to tell me was, he goes, hey man, if you read Matthew chapter fucking 86 point fucking 52, he's like, you'll never remember it. And I'm like, yo, bro, only reason why you don't fucking remember that shit is because you're dumb. D-U-M-B. That's why you don't remember it, you dumb fuck. I had another buddy, too. He was like, you know, always trying to get me to convert to Islam and stuff, but I didn't fucking care, man. I was like a free bird, man. Like, I gotta fly. Just can't hold me up or something. And if I don't believe in your religion, I ain't gonna believe in the other 350. But after he, like, bugged me for, like, 10 minutes, he'd be like, all right, fine, that's fine. It's your fault that you're going to hell. And I'd be like, okay, fine, I'm going to hell then. I heard it's hot.